Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is African Bella, the real talk. If you're new, you're also welcome to my channel. Valentine's Day 2020 is around the corner, and I just thought I should give you some tips on how to make the most romantic Valentine's Day for him. So stay with me till the end. Give me your time, please. You won't regret, and I'll start right away. Tip number one, don't only be the receiver. This Valentine's Day, change. Be the giver too. Do something special for him. Men also love gifts. They are human beings, for God's sake. So do something special. You might say you don't have money to spend, but please, there are some things you can do which don't cost much. For example, I already guess you know his favorite dish. Prepare that dish with love, with passion. Then when it's ready, you say, I prepare this dish because today it's Valentine's Day. He'll be very happy. Another thing you can do, you can buy small gifts, something small that you know he misses, and it will make him understand that you really care for him, and that is what matters. For example, you can buy underwear or shirt, anything that is small, but he will be very happy. Also, you can find his favorite movie on Netflix, or if you don't use Netflix, you can find it anywhere, but make sure you find it and you watch it together and you say, it is for you. I found it for you. He'll be very happy, trust me. Another thing, if you have money, you can buy expensive gift, for example, a designer perfume that you know he adores it, he loves it, he's crazy for this perfume. You buy it, he will be very happy. This shows that you really love him, you really care for him. Not only him all the time buying gifts for you, but you never give. Please change this Valentine's Day 2020. Number two, don't be I love you too woman. When I say I love you too woman, there are some women who like to say, wait to say I love you too. They never say I love you to their partner. So this Valentine's Day, please change. Tell him that you love him, how much you care for him, how you are happy to be with him, how special he is to you. All the sweet words, tell him. Don't be scared. Don't feel shy. Tell him. You might not tell him in person, maybe he lives far, but you can write that sweet message and send it to him. He will be happy. His day will be brightened. I can assure you. And you know, men like to be secure. So when you tell him you love him, he will feel secured. So please, don't wait to say I love you too. Say I love you this Valentine's Day 2020 to the man you love. Tip number three, learn to appreciate this Valentine's 2020. If he brings you one rose, accept it, be happy, appreciate, show him that you are happy, show him that you appreciate this one rose. Don't say, oh, thank you, that's all. Please, he bought this rose out of love. That is all what matters. Don't compare yourself with other women that get lots of roses on this day. No, they are different. Their life is different. You can't compare them with him, or you can't compare them with you. Please change, appreciate. Appreciate what he gives you. This will make him very proud that he has done something big for you on this special day, and that is what he can afford. Lastly, this is a request for me, my dear ladies. Please, if you are in a relationship and a man has never bought you anything in his life, in your relationship, even on your special days like birthdays, Christmas, Valentine's, he has never. But you, because you are crazy for him, you love him, you always buy gifts for him. Now it's time to change. Please, don't buy gifts this Valentine's 2020 thinking that he will start to love you. If he does not love you now, he will never ever love you. Love is two-sided. You can't be the only one who always give. Please change, my dear ladies. I really request you this. Don't waste your money. Use this money to give to people who need it. For example, people who don't have food. Or use it for yourself, to pamper yourself, for self-love, self-care. Go to a nail spa, make nails, go for massage. Buy that dress that you really love, but don't buy anything for this man this Valentine's Day. I hope you understand me. Thank you very much for giving me your precious time to watch my video. I really appreciate. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Like, also comment. I would like to read your comments to know what you think about this video. Until next time, happy Valentine's, please. Ciao.